Hey guys, since I started building Pin Generator, the ultimate goal was to set up a system whereby you could fully automate your Pinterest marketing. And I'm happy to say that that day is finally here. I want to give you a little tutorial on how you can fully automate your Pinterest marketing, where you create brand new, fresh images with brand new titles and descriptions without having to intervene yourself. So you can set it up once and you can leave it running in the background and it'll be generating new and fresh pins for you based on the settings that you've created for it. So without further ado, let's get into it. So over here, of course, you head over to pingenerator.com. And if you haven't created an account before, feel free to sign up for one. And you can simply enter in your the website URL of your website. Click generate pins. So this will go to that website and scan the website for images and text. And if you're familiar with this, you'll know what's happening, but here's a bunch of pins that's created from that website. And we've obviously selected the colors that we like and the templates that we like. So if you want to choose different templates, you can go over here and select which templates you like. I've just got a few simple ones. And let's select another template here, create a variation. And so the big question is, are we going to automate this now? So what you can do is head over to this pin. Let's say we want to just correct it, correct the title and make it something more interesting. So just maybe a way to say in Sydney. Maybe that's a bit better and just more simple. And we've got a description here that's already pulled from the website, so that is great. So let's save that. Fantastic. So we like this pin and we want similar pins like this to be pinned regularly. So what we need to do is go over to the schedule button and hover over it and then go down to create auto pin. Now this is going to bring up a quick settings page for you to set all the settings for your auto pin. So you can say how often you want to pin the pin. So let's say we want to pin this once every day or week or month, but I like it once a day. And we're going to say generate fresh pin each time. So now this is going to take your settings that you currently have and generate a brand new fresh pin with different colors and different templates and different images according to the settings that you have. So let's turn that on. And now you can see that this button here is active and it'll allow us to demo the possible pins that are available. So if we click demo pins, you can see that it's shuffling the template and the image. So this area is so that we can test, right, with all my settings, is this auto pin gonna be producing nice templates? And are these templates gonna be good to pin on Pinterest? So it's a sanity check for you to see that, hey, this is gonna look nice on Pinterest. So you can scroll through a couple. I've got a big template there selected. So hold on, let me just deselect that smaller template, that square one. So, and now let's go back to creating. So see, I've changed my template settings and now it uses those template settings. So let's say I don't like this image here. You can see it's a bit blurry. So I don't like that image. So I'm gonna go back to this pin and edit it. And I'm going to remove, which image is it? Is it this one? They're both blurry. I'm gonna remove both of those images. So now we're just gonna have these three images. So we can save and create auto pin again. And you can see that it's only using those three images now. And you can see that it's got a variety of templates and colors that we've taken from our settings. So now, obviously we don't want the same titles and descriptions. So we've got a setting here that says rewrite titles with AI on each generation. So this uses Chat-GPT to rewrite the title for your pin. So let's go demo possible pins again. And now you can see it's changed the text to Sydney Accommodation Guide. Let's try it again. Best Sydney accommodations. So this is great. It's gonna allow you to target different keywords for that pin. And it's gonna keep creating variations of it. So, you know, you're never pinning the same stuff and it's always brand new fresh pins with fresh titles and descriptions. And now you can do the same with your description here. So when you turn this on, it will rewrite the description every time it generates a new set of pins. And then the last setting we need to see here is this one, only schedule to one board at a time. So you have a few options. You can go back here to your settings page and you can set the board you want to pin it to. So I'm just going to choose two arbitrary boards here, just for example's sake. Let's say we want to pin to this board, and this board. Let's say all these boards are relevant to this pin. Now, we have two options. Firstly, we can leave this unchecked, and what will happen is when a new pin is created, it will be scheduled to each of those selected boards that we have over here. Now, if you don't want to do that, you can turn the setting on, and what it does is it chooses one of the boards that you selected at random and only schedules it to that one board. So this is just an option that you can use if you like. So you could turn that on, and then once it's on, this pin will only be scheduled to either this board, or this board. So that is one of the options you have. So I like to schedule it to all of the boards, so I'm gonna leave that unchecked. And once you're happy, you can go create AutoPin. So you'll see that it's spinning now and it's thinking. So it's what it's doing now is it's creating the first set of pins, which will be this image that you've got here, and scheduling it to these boards. So now when we head over to our schedule, you can see down here in the schedule, we've got three pins that are scheduled for each of these, for each of the boards selected. Fantastic. Now on the right hand side here, we can also see all of our auto pins, and we can see that here is the one we just created, and now it shows us the next date it's going to be pinned, and also shows us the repeating schedule. So we can also so this means that on the 15th of March, tomorrow, this system will generate a brand new fresh pin with fresh templates and fresh colors and fresh text and description and add it to our schedule. So that is awesome. Now you're going to set up a bunch of these and have brand new fresh pins going out for each of your blog posts or products every day without you having to create new pins for it. So you can also edit your auto pin here with clicking the edit button. And let's say you wanted to just reduce the number of boards that it pins to, or you want to change the seed text. So this seed text is the text that it uses to regenerate your title or your description. So you can change that up if you like. And then of course, you can change the scheduling settings that we played with earlier. Let's say you want to keep the description the same, you can just turn this off and then resave the board. So in a nutshell, that is it. That is how you create lots of auto pins that create brand new fresh pins for you every day without you having to intervene, which is awesome. So I hope this helps you guys, and happy pinning.